Hi everyone, I am busy with yet another wedding DIY. I'm going to make a removable overskirt for one of my friends getting married. So let's try to do it the easiest way as possible. So here's the front panel, the little piece for the waist, and you can see the front panel as it was cut like this. And if you open it up, you'll see the skirt starting to form nicely. Yeah, it's still very long, but I'd rather cut it too long than too short.